Let us continue, ladies and gentlemen. No fart sounds this time. Okie dokie. Wait a second. What? What? No! No!
Almost reminds me of the...
Oh, crud muffin! Forgot to save it. I thought it saved on its own. Well, speed run. Uh-oh. Ah, oh, crap. Shut up. Really?
What is this place? Still running down here. Let's see if we can get the lights. Not bad. Think we could walk on that?
Skipping all this. Get.
I came as soon as I could.
I love how she just assumes Jedi. Like, you could be a Sith, let's be honest.
I'm a Jedi, alright.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy.
Use the orbs to activate the bridge, then you can reach the crane controls. I think, after so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I said...
That was glues.
I'll have you free soon, Z.
Take your time. I've only been here for a while. I think I have your name in my databanks. When did you pass the trials?
Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story.
You couldn't use the force to pick that up?
Now I see where we are. A meditation chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
I love how BD sits down. So do
she would have liked you. The exit is this way. You came along with did.
Yeah, you could have been down here forever. Z, that planet you mentioned. What's it like?
Tanalo? Look, what a wondrous place.
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobo Abyss.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory.
Cha-cha.
Take a look around. Oh, I knew that one would catch your eye. You got a good eye. You'd like that one.
Mix it up. This one's ready to go.
Spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Boda Kuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more to.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
We need more money.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the manus before the raiders snatch it.
Oh, I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Huh. Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay.
We'll take Charles the Smith coming in clutch.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I'm in full operating order, I will join you in the forest array.
Z.
Whoa, there.
kicks up on the thrusters. Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and thawed up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
Gotta save it.
Let's move, BD.
Where are we going?
That's Sears Halleck set. Wonder why it ended up here. That's the gate Z told us about.
Glad you came to Kobo, Cal. You're a hard worker, aren't you? Always putting others before yourself.
How can you tell?
Honey,
as much
I
dirt
think
on your pants,
you got the wrong set of arms.
Your eyes
put
dark
on
for danger.
Your body.
Alert. I call it hunter's eyes. Trap game. A hunter refines her ability to
just
observe.
So.
But for the record,
it's a little much.
Your friendly demeanor don't fool me one bit.
That right?
Oh yeah. You're a natural hunter, and you damn well know it.
What the heck?
That's it.
Mwah. Supposed to get in there. on. Seriously?
Let's take this to Doma's.
Nothing, really? Let's be honest, we'd be able to cut right through that, but, you know, whatever. Sorry, do what now?
Buddy.
I'm in danger. Why did you do that?
Priorite. Wonder what this will fetch at Doma's shop.
Gotta be a way to get that.
Not bad.
Let's see. See if Doma's interested in this.
The Imperial Patrol should rob any minute now. Pursuing the enemy. Look at that. We need to do better than that.
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. Catch that too, BD. We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. It's no use, BD. Found another shard. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop. Okay, let's go. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Luker Hulk. Get a drop on these bucket heads. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
That's literally what you're doing, gal. I hate to say it. You kind of kill all the creatures that you come across there, buddy. At least the hostile ones, anyway.
Nice throw, BD. Nice job, BD. Do what you gotta do, buddy. course she was damaged. There's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Something interesting? What'd you find?
What they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Let's try not to end up like that guy.
That must be another one of those High Republic chambers.
Find something, buddy?
Not feeling so great, BD.
Cousin to the Wampa.
Looks like a data disk.
Let's hope we don't need it.
What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
What the heck is all this?
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way. Lift platform here.
Seriously? Thank you.
That's cool.
Let's stop for a moment.
Okay. Peace out, ladies and gentlemen. Has been fun.